Bonus tip number four, if you actually played an upright and an upright bass player is needed for the gig, since you had some experience on it, you will more than likely get the gig to someone who doesn't play upright.